going to California.
He was right. Dateline obtained radar data showing the path of United Flight 93. A little more than an hour into the flight, it makes a sharp turn off course near Cleveland, Ohio. Radio communication is switched off. Dateline has also been able to confirm that a new flight plan was filed from on board, perhaps by a fourth hijacker, identified today as a pilot. Destination, Reagan International Airport. The plane was now on a direct course for Washington, D.C.